Now he's really hurt.
Tons of dead people over there.